for the man responsible for comments that suggest getting rid of the no-kill policy at the Department of Animal Services is now telling his side of the story after saying this.
So my thoughts are, to risk sounding cruel, and I'm not cruel at all, we're a no-kill policy. And it seems like to me, like if you ever go to a no-kill policy, there's no returning back. And I can understand that rationale. But when it comes to money and funding, do you want to fund pit bulls and pit bull mixes?
Now, we told you about these comments from Collier County Commissioner Chris Hall and the concerns behind them on Wink News. Well, now Hall is responding only on Wink News. Wink News reporter Michelle Alvarez joins us now live. Michelle, what does Hall have to say?
Commissioner Chris Hall called me to say he in no way, shape or form suggested to get rid of the no-kill policy. Instead, he believes domestic animal services should take in fewer pit bulls and pit bull mixes, which would free up money for other projects. Collier County Commissioner Chris Hall stirred up lots of controversy when he started to talk about domestic animal services, its no-kill policy, and its $5.25 million price tag during a budget workshop last week.
My thoughts are, to risk sounding cruel, and I'm not cruel at all, we're a no-kill policy. And it seems like to me, like if you ever go to a no-kill policy, there's no returning back. And I can understand that rationale. But when it comes to money and funding, do you want to fund pit bulls and pit bull mixes, or do you want to fund people?
Monday, Hall told me by phone he believes his comments were taken out of context.
I love the animals as well. What I was talking about in the very next comment, I said, but if we can take a look and find a way to fund some of these other services, maybe by taking care of these pits and these pit bull mixes, which are over 50% of the shelter population, as non-adoptable animals. If we could eliminate that expense, not by killing these animals, but by not taking them in the first place, if we can eliminate the source of where these animals come from, we can eliminate the cost of taking care of them.
I also talked with Commissioner Bert Saunders on the phone. He supports the no-kill policy as is.
My view is the current policy has worked well. It is expensive, and it requires a lot of effort, but it's the humane way to treat the animals that are brought to that shelter.
And Collier's Domestic Animal Services told me right now they have 445 animals in their care and 15 more coming within the next few days. New at 6, I have reaction from Commissioner Rick LaCastro to Commissioner Hall's remarks. I'm live in Collier County, Michelle Alvarez, Wink News.